They have given me a topic, Sangeetha Bhava interpreted in violin. I asked them, the Sangeetha Bhava is interpreted through all instruments, including the vocal instrument. The vocal, the voice is an instrument. So why you are giving a special talk on this subject? I would like to tell you, we should understand what is Sangeetha and what is Bhava. If we say Sangeetha, it is not mere a word called music. Music is, the root of muse is come from amuse, and it's only for entertainment. But our music is the root for enlightenment. We have swaras, gamakas, and then melody, tune, and raga. Our music is called raga music. But all these are identified through a shruti called tonic note. In Western music it is called tonic note, shruti. The shruti is the inner tone of all the beings, especially in human beings. It is heard internally, and anybody can start to sing with their own shruti. And we have swaras. Swaras are self-effective power having individual character. So if you combine one swara to another, and another, two or three swaras, then we get a form, a mixed form called gamaka. And again, you group the gamakas or swaras, you get a melody. And the groups of melody again becomes tune. Again you mix the tunes, group of tunes called raga. The group of melodies are tune having colors, different colors. The total color, if you see in the nature, there are plenty of colors, many colors. Those colors give you some kind of feeling in you. Those feelings are expressed through the ragas, and even it has a power of healing, soothing, and so on. So this kind of raga feelings are called the bhava. What is actually bhava? You transform yourself as the raga. So our ancient mahans, sages, siddhas, munis, rishis, and our tirumurtis, they found a way to express the feeling through words, through lyrics, so that the singing, the music, the Sangeetam will reach the listener and help them in many ways. The bhava, what is said, expressing the expressions of feelings, or emergence and existing in a deep state of mind. This is called the bhava. So this Sangeetha Bhava, you are merged with the Sangeetha and existing in deep state of the Sangeetha, transform yourself as the composer, learning all the moods of the composer in the song, learning all the meanings, subtle meanings of the song, and you get the feeling of the composer, you become the composer and sing and give the music to the Akash. That is the character of Shabda. The character of Akasha is Shabda. We get all the radio waves, all the visual things, so many things. The Shabda is the right and correct and perfect title for this internet. The time is very short. We can call it paucity of time. So I will just give you some examples. First I will tell you the power of swaras or gamakas or whatever it is. A slight change will affect you immediately. Sometimes you may be irritated. But cleverly, if you change, you get something else. I will show you. You know this raga is Sahana? Changes. These are the changing colors with the help of the Shruti, Gamaka, and the power of the Swara.
Mm-hmm.
don't think that I am making a mistake. It will be a change. Experienced is the Sangeetha Bhava. How I am able to express this? Because of the techniques my gurus gave me and the subtleties of Raga Bhava are known by me, by strenuous observance. You have to have a total involvement in the Shruti and Swara and Gamakas of the Raga. That is called the Sangeetha Jnana. And with the lyric, every instrumentalist must know the lyric and then the surface meaning. But I went even deeper to know the subtlest meaning. So if you know the lyric and the meaning and the feeling of the composer, you will be able to present the lyric as equal as to the vocal music. Most of you may be knowing this song, but I am not starting this song in a formal way. I will play a little bit. First I will play the normal way, okay? Start like this. Jivana. First, I start with Jivana and then Jana Jivana. And then Sujana Jivana. I think you know the meaning of this. So this is the expression Tyagaraja gives. Like this, almost all the songs of our Carnatic music are aimed to seek help from God. A bhakti bhava, humility, and so on. So, sometimes, if we see why this particular note has been chosen by the composer. It is not merely a tune for them. They communicate some other shastras also through this Carnatic music lyrics. Now I will tell you, Sri Saraswati Namostute. The expression is Sri addressing Saraswati Namostute with humility. Now this Sri is in the raga Aravi, the starting note is Panchama. Panchama is a middle note. According to Shastra, Panchama is the Shiva Bhava, and the Sri, the word Sri is to Mahalakshmi. But he is singing Saraswati. Sri Saraswati Namostute. And then Paradevate. Who is Paradevata? Sakshat Parameshwari Parvati. So he is addressing not only Saraswati, he is mixing, joining, combining the other powers called Mahalakshmi and Parvati. Parvati is energy, Mahalakshmi is wealth, and Saraswati in between. So we need wealth and money, and then we will get some kind of knowledge, and then we are strong. So money first. You get the energy and the wisdom. So I will tell one more secret. Tyagaraja says this Sangeetha is given or practiced or presented through all the Deva Shaktis, Devatas, and celestial people, Siddhas, Rishis, Sages, and human beings. He gives a list. See, I didn't tell you anything wrong. The first name he gives, Mahalakshmi, Parvati, Saraswati, Brahma, Vishnu, Shivan, Vigneshwarar, Subramanyar, Indran, Naradar, Tumburu, Anchanayar, Bharatar. This Bharatar is not the brother of Radha, Rama. Bharata Muni, Kashyapar, Chandigeshwarar, Markandeyar, Agastyar, Someshwarar, Sarangadevar. Someshwarar, who gave a treatise in music and theories of music, and Sarangadeva, and last Nandi, the Rishabha. The name of Rishabha, one sage had the name of Nandi. He was also called Nandi. He talks about music, dance, and rhythm. So these These Mahans have presented music through their talent for the welfare of human beings. What he says, he concludes like this: the secret of the bliss of Supreme. If you follow Sangeetha, if you listen Sangeetha, if you practice Sangeetha with the Bhava, you will get the bliss of Supreme. What is the bliss of Supreme? It is called Brahmananda. We get Brahmananda, the most happiest state of mind. Many people wanted me to play, not to talk. But this is my duty to congratulate T.M. Krishna, R.K. Sri Ram Kumar and Venkatraman, and of course the deity of this Kala Kshetra and Sangeet Natak Academy, Leela Samson. So I will play something and finish it.